Hey, what's happening, folks? I'm gonna do a little bit more drawing. So I was thinking this time I would do something a little bit different. This time I want to go ahead and try to draw a little coffee shop. After all, I do like nice cup of coffee. I figured this would be something a little different. There's the entrance and exit. Like a little open area up here. Put up little banister. They'll have like a little. I keep saying little too much. We'll have a nice spot up here for people to drink their coffee. So this will be like a little. Table area here. Okay, that is not a very comfortable spot. This person here is curving pretty uncomfortably to sit like that, and this person just looks like they're sitting on the floor. But that's all right. Let's see if we can put another one over here. Extend a little bit like a chair. I know, let's put a little coffee cup. I guess we need a sign, don't we? What else should we add? What about if we don't know, let's put some trees by it. Some real big trees. Give some shade, maybe. Not exactly sure how I want to have the branches look, either like a line dash or a little swirl. It's fine either way. Let's add another branch over here, and then another one over here. I noticed these people don't even have arms. See, this is why. This person over here is kind of sad they don't have their coffee. Now that they have it, we're gonna draw them a little bit different. A little bit happier. Really big cup of coffee for this person. Let's draw a little. Yep, send it again. Have a seat there for him. Like some kind of a bench. Take a look at this. See if there's anything I should add. Oh, I know. What about if we have one of those, I'm not even sure what they're called. It's like the things they have on the side of some buildings and houses where you can have vines growing up on them. I think it's called an atlas, but I'm not sure. So we'll add one to of signs of it here. Oops. Okay. That about does it. Thank you for watching.